Hi, welcome back to Prepare Class with me, Mr. Iman. And then our today's lesson is comparing past simple versus past continuous for Prepare Level 5, Unit 5. Okay, start with past simple. We have discussed about past simple before. So let's review about the past simple first. What is past simple? See, we use past simple, yeah, for finished action in the past. So it means that already finished in the past. There is no correlation in the present. Then, for example, yesterday I went to the cinema with my friends. So when? Yesterday, already in the past. Okay, when here? Remember, you have to put when, it's not go because of verb two. Then, I didn't pass my English test last term. When? Last term, in the past. Then, what time did you arrive home? Yeah, what time? Okay, asking about the past. Okay, now, let's go to the formula. How to make the past simple? Affirmative sentence. Subject followed by verb 2. So, second column, yeah, base form, and then followed by past simple form. Look at this one. Yesterday, I went to the cinema with my friends. So, when is in the second column? What is the first column? Go. Yeah. So, if a present, I go. But because of this one is yesterday, so I went. And then, the second one is negative. Yeah. How to make it negative? Subject followed by did not. And then verb 1. Why verb 1? Yes, because of did here. So remember, if did already here, so followed by verb 1. Okay, the example, I didn't pass my English test last term. Yeah, didn't, did not. Yeah, negative. The last one, question, did followed by subject and then followed by, yes, verb 1 because of did. Okay, the example, what time did you arrive home? And then, what you have to remember, don't forget to put question mark for question. Yeah, okay. And then let's go to, Okay, and then let's the hint word of past simple. Yeah, we use yesterday, in 1990, then, when, and then, last month, last week, last summer, 3 days ago, some time ago, and a week ago. Yeah. These are the hint word for past simple. Okay, now, past continuous. When we use past continuous, we use the past continuous for action happening in the past. Happening in the past. There is a progress action here. So the action is in progress. That's the different progress. So sometimes we can call present continuous as progressive. Yeah, progressive. Okay. Okay, this is the example. We were watching TV with some friends. Were watching. Yeah, for being. And then I wasn't studying English. And then what were you doing yesterday morning? So this one, yeah, was ing. Okay, let's go to the formula how to make past continuous. The first one, affirmative, subject followed by verb be. What is verb be here? We use was, were because of past. It's not am, is, or are. Am, is, or are for present, remember. So because of past, so we use was and were followed by verb plus ing. Okay, look at here the example. We were watching TV with some friends. Subject, verb be, and then verb ing. Then the negative, subject, was or were followed by, remember, because of negative, not. And followed by verb ing. Okay, the example, I wasn't studying English. Subject, verb be, not, followed by verb ing. Then the last one, question, was or were, followed by the subject, and then verb ing. And don't forget, question mark. The example, what were you doing yesterday morning? Yeah. So, question word followed by verb be, were here, subject, and then verb ing. And then how about the hint word? Okay, that's all about past simple and past continuous. Thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.